Well, this is an amateur fight at 84 kilos, air class. The crowd seem really excited about this fight.
Yeah, Tom's brought a lot of fans in, so has Tom.
Seems like a great matchup.
This should be a good matchup there, so I'm quite interested to see what happens about this, because Jones, I've seen that Jordan, he looked like a big, strong lad, and I've seen Tom fight in the past, obviously he's been that was a couple of times, you know. So I think this is made to be a good belt.
Phil DeFry is the referee for this belt.
Phil the Priest.
Both fighters touch glove. Very tight guard from both fighters. Nice exchange there. Nobody caught anyone really clean. Just clinched up against the fence.
Yes, with Cage Scotland going on right
both,
now.
Both jostling for position. Tom's got an underhook. Jordan is put the pressure on trying to get the takedown. Good knee to the inside of the thigh there by Jordan.
Tom's doing a good job of stopping him from striking as well, but John seems to be getting the knees into the thighs pretty well.
Yeah, he's doing well to control his arms, but he seems to be getting some quite effective strikes for his thigh, which will be getting very tender. Another one. He's looking for that sort of high crotch lift.
Tom fought on our last show here at the Point in Sunderland, winning by a second round reunited choke, I believe, or I think it's in there.
Jordan's just keeping good head position. Great right hand. Lovely, yeah. Both exchanging. Lovely. Now. Both fighters really swinging. They separate off them. Nice leg kick and some good counters. This is a great fight. Some great striking. Lovely and tidy and playing by both fighters. They're landing quite well. Tom just put the pressure on. Jordan
I think Tom
back.
Needs to keep them hands this up
is,
as well.
This is some great striking, this. Both fighters square off again.
Brilliant match made in this fight.
Oh, yeah, lovely right pass, yes. It's really difficult to call at the moment. Some great land striking. Tom's got his back on the cage again. Jordan just using that head pressure. Got that underhook. I think he's going to be trying to work with the takedown. He drops down with the takedown. Well defended by Tom. Good exchange of
lovely.
He's a trainer and standing and banging.
It's a brilliant stand-up war this.
Jordan pushes Tom against the fence again. He seems to be getting some success with the takedown attempt. He's going ankle pick. That's a very nice takedown if he gets that. He's calling the screaming high crutch, and he should be going for a big lift. That's it, and he's just pulling the leg out with an outside reach. He's running the cage. Well, that's it, and well defended by Tom. And Tom's just popping his arm over the top, looking for that Kimura, just in case he gets tipped down. So the last 10 seconds for the round.
He's there. It looks like Tom's going for Kimura from standing there. Some nice
it's very dangerous though.
Definitely
it's a great round, very, very hard to score. Round. Very hard to score. Both very even in the stand-up. I think Jordan was going for the takedown slightly more than Tom was. But I wouldn't like to judge that round.
Landed some nice clean shots as well.
He's raised some really good shots. Both lads are very good chains. Both look reasonably fresh for such an active first round. Corners are just leading the kid again.
I'm looking forward to the second round, Michael. It's the same as the first.
Kind of hoping it goes all three rounds, to be honest.
Me too. It's always good to see a good wash.
That's touch gloves, great. Come towards the first inside leg kick. Both fighters a lot more tentative this round. Very tight guard from Jordan. Nice low kick landed.
Ooh, lovely nice right hand. And back again.
Chin and them kicks and punches together, lovely. Jordan looks very relaxed. Nice low kick again. I think Tom needs to be checking those. And they start taking effect as the fight goes on. Both fighters clearly showing respect to each other.
Oh, lovely
nice,
body shot
lovely
there.
Exchange, left liver shot.
Looks like Jordan's starting to get a bit of a welt on the right hand side of his eye as well.
He is a little bit of a mouse above that right eyebrow. I think them low kicks are working very well for him. Tom just needs to check them. Both lads trading again. Tom puts the pressure on. Chain together. I think Jordan will be going for a takedown soon. Just jab with the body by Tom.
Very good work from both boys.
Moving very well. They move quite well for two big lads.
Both lads are very big middleweights.
I think Jordan will be pushing for the takedown this round. Oh, but great right hand lands on the button of Tom. Tom's just taking a batter job for a moment there. Turning into him, doing well. And he pulls him to the floor. And lands him cross mount. Tom now in north to south. Jordan trying to get to his knees. Oh, doing a great job to get back to his feet. Needs to watch out for that guillotine. That's a great reversal. Tom's on his back.
Yes, Michael, that's got a good chin strap in there, I think.
And Jordan needs to flatten him out. And he'll be a very difficult lad to get off him. Looks like he's got some good hips. Very low base. He'll be looking to work some ground and pound. He's looking for the hammer fist to the face now, Tom's. And that's a lovely position to be in. He wants to keep his weight down. He's still in cross mount. He's looking for that crucifix position, which is a very dangerous position now. Tom working well. Went well to defend. Jordan looking to drop some big bombs, some big hammer fists.
Oh no.
He's getting a mount. Jordan's mounted him. Like I said, he's going to be a very difficult lad to get off him.
Yeah, he's got some good hips. A very big boy.
He'll be looking to sit up and drop some big bombs. Tom needs to really hip out now and work his side.
I think Jordan needs to posture up now and lay some bombs.
He's looking for, he's just picking his shots. It only takes one of them to land. Tom's still working to get rid of his hooks. And that's the last 10 seconds. Yeah. He could be saved by the bell. He's looking for a big finish to the round to try and win the round. And that's the end of the round.
A very good second round again.
Another great round. A little bit more difficult to score, but Jordan getting the mount on cross mount.
Yeah, I think that round definitely went to Jordan there.
Tom landed the strikes early on, but Jordan finished very, very strong in the end.
Seconds out in the corners. This is the last round. It's been a very, very good fight this.
It has. I didn't say many of the previous fights, but I suspect this might be fight of the night. Both lads breathing a little bit heavier this round, which isn't surprising. They both put a hell of a scrap up.
Yeah, they put a big shift in both lads.
Crowd's really enjoyed this one. Again, both lads coming out tentative. Spinning each other out. Tom's looking for that takedown. I think he's maybe, and he's got both hands clapped, and he's straight down to the floor up against the cage. I think his corner have told him to look for that takedown because of how successful he was at the end of that second round. He didn't look in too much danger.
There's some nice head pressure there as well, Michael. He's using his head and then pushing up and throwing them strikes down.
He'd be looking to drop a couple of big heavy shots, and that could be a fight ender. He's in mount, but he needs to watch Tom's feet on the cage in case he gets a reversal. But if he can steer there or drop some bombs, he can finish this fight. And he's really laying down some leather. Tom's covering, but doesn't seem. And he stopped it.
Yeah, he has as well.
Referee stopped it.
It's over.
Great fight. Tom has just taken too many shots that were unanswered. Well done to Jordan. Great fight.
Well done to both lads. That was a very, very tough fight. That very tough fight.
Thoroughly entertaining, I must say. Well done on that matchup, Ant.
Thank you very much, Michael. I hope the crowd enjoyed that as well, as much as we did.
Sounds like we did.